Hey, welcome to How's Your Channel. In today's lesson, we will teach you how to apply bevel perspective to image in PowerPoint. Open PowerPoint. Go to Insert tab and click on Pictures. Choose an image you need and click on Insert. Select the picture. Go to Format tab. Click on Picture Style panel. Select the bevel perspective style. That's it. Thanks for watching the video. Please like it and let us know if you used any of our tips and tricks. Subscribe to our channel. We upload new tutorials every day. See ya!